It's a fact.
Did you know that George Michael was just 17 when he wrote Careless Whisper? This was Epic Records' first million-selling single. The lyrics was fictitious, but the tune was phenomenal. The saxophone part was played by Steve Gregory. 10 different sax players tried to do the solo before Gregory came up with the sound Michael was looking for.